Quote, "It's taken yoga several thousand years to journey from a handful of monasteries dotting the Himalayas to the myriad studios of London, Lower Manhattan and beyond. Whether bathing with holy men in the Ganga or joining the chorus of a thousand voices chanting Om, photographer Michael O'Neill decided to devote himself to experiencing and recording the world of yoga at this critical juncture in its history." Unquote. Here we have On Yoga, The Architecture of Peace by photographer Michael O'Neill, published by Taschen. The book is bound in good quality textured paper. It has a Smyth-sewn binding and it's very easy to open up. It's printed and bound in Bosnia. This book contains more than 200 photographs and two specially commissioned illustrations called The Land of Yoga and The Root of Yoga by artist Irene Rinaldi. The book is printed on photographic paper throughout. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Namaste.